So now that we've practiced identifying the facts and opinions, let's really dive into how our biases really influence how we identify those bits of information and separate the two. So your first activity will be to go into Project Implicit and take a few of their tests. So Project Implicit is a nonprofit organization that collaborates internationally with different researchers, and their focus is on exploring implicit social cognition. So basically, they want to understand what our hidden biases are and teach us as a large population what ours are and help us identify that. And so they've created a bunch of these tests, and it allows you to really pick out your biases without even thinking about it. So it's kind of like a video game. You press a couple of keys without thinking too hard about it. It goes really fast. And it's really insightful. So it's their virtual laboratory, and it's going to give you some really good insight. Here we are in your tutorial. You can collapse these left-hand columns and actually go in and play with them. So I'm going to click on I wish to proceed. Now I may get this screen. I'm just warning you, you might want to just click on open in a new window and go through it this way, and that way you actually get to the list of different tests. Maybe I want to do gender and career. I'm going to continue, and it's saying, okay, next you will use E and I computer keys to categorize items into groups as fast as you can. Follow the instructions, put your fingers on the keyboard. Let's get started.